The 2018 Lexus LFA is a supercar with 4.8-liter V10 Dual VVT-i with rear-mounted 6-speed automated sequential transmission, 412 kW/480 Nm, 0 to 100 km per hour, 3.7 seconds, top speed -325 km per hour. The ultra-exclusive Lexus LFA supercar. Take the LFA's bespoke 4.8-liter V10 engine. It's a super low-friction design with titanium valves and connecting rods that can rev out to 9,000 revolutions per minute and beyond. At full tilt down the main straight, it sounds like a Formula One car. The engine itself is as small as V8 powerplant and produces 412 kilowatts of power and 480 Nm of torque at 7,800 revolutions per minute. Better still, 90% of those newton meters are on tap from 3700 RPM through to the 9000 revolutions per minute redline. The LFA is one blisteringly fast piece of kit, and that's not just in a straight line. Inside, the cockpit is a combination of hand-stitched leather, carbon fiber and single pieces of forged aluminium. The design is very clean, almost minimalist in its execution and layout. The seats are both sumptuous, yet perfectly bolstered. The highly engineered front mid-engine V10 powerplant is lightweight and positioned low and mostly behind the front axle, while heavier components such as the radiators and transaxle are placed at the rear of the car for an optimum 48 hours 52 minutes weight distribution. Lexus looked at using 100% aluminium for the LFA's body, but eventually made the switch to carbon fiber reinforced plastic (CFRP) for the chassis and bodywork. In the end, the car is 65% carbon fiber and 35% aluminium alloy, resulting in a light but highly rigid road-going missile. Instead, it's time for my in-car briefing by US racing legend, Scott Pruett. You'll be riding shotgun with me for these laps. There's no up-tempo shrill idle like a Ferrari 458 Italia. The LFA emits more of high-strung rumble as standstill.